get something that shows just to show you. Yeah, it's still been older and watched before, but actually, you know, because Scott Rogers was actually a good photographer. But also, I think it was a sketch artist, so he was a bit of a dramatic view of watching, drawings of things he'd done. But you can't shoot, you're not cutting it for 10 years. Every time you go out, that's a big suit, it's like a rag doll, which is what he's got around, you know. It's like a little flipper, so, you know. It's a shame, because it's quite a, it's pretty challenging. Most brass one tapestries, I mean, that was all before my time. I wish I could have done some of those. But Jeff gets off the story, like, on a Saturday morning, like, they're going away on a trip somewhere, and Jeff gets to his house pretty early, knocking on the door, you know, that's it. Knocking on the door, and I'm looking at the window, there's Roger sprawling on the couch, you know. He has to rouse him from sleep, you know, finally Roger will wake up, you know.
Don't know,
I'm not sure about that. Oh, as you say, like, mom, I know that. I was only a kid when I was young, you know, so I was all before my time, and so. But I remember Lawrence Hicks told me, on their way to Rockstown, right on the right there. And I remember the Ash Mesley from Australia, something's flooding across the valley, you know, the line actually damaged by the road. So the